Oh, now I'm... Oh! Who's that? Someone's here, I think. Honge. Honge, you know who it is. Yeah. Oma.
네.
Here. Hey, guys. How you doing? Oh, what did you bring?
Oh, I got a cheesecake. Lemon meringue cheesecake.
Oh, nice. How you doing? Man, I gotta give you a hug too, but you have
Look
a cheesecake.
Look at you. Who is this cowboy?
I know.
Who is this sexy cowboy?
Oh, you just made his day.
Oh,
totally.
I know, right?
Totally made his day. The drinks.
Where's the drink? I
will make you a drink. Don't worry.
All right.
Where have you gone? It's been so long.
Special day because my mom and dad are visiting today. So, you want more? Two jiggers or one jigger? Two jiggers. Okay, we'll do two.
More jiggers. Is better. 특히 시아버지가 칵테일에 대해서 굉장히 예술적으로 접근을 해요. 그래갖고 저 얼음도 이걸로 해야 되는 거야. 꼭 이 얼음을 해야 돼요. 이 얼음이 클수록 농도가 계속 지나니까 오래 간대요. 여기 과학이 있대. 이 바에서 거의 살아요. 이게 다 수많은 칵테일이고 위스키와 여기 위스키, 여기 마티니, 여기 와인. Right?
Wine.
우리 시어머니가 원래 대학교 다닐 때 대학생들이 이제 이렇게 팀을 짜가지고 공연단을 다녔대요. 그때 한국에 왔었대요. 그래갖고 아직도 그 your USO in 19 what?
1965
시작이야 이제부터.
And it was right after a really
이제 시작이야 이제 두 시간짜리
2시간. Korea just had a really big flood. There were many roads and bridges washed out. Mm-hmm. So we were entertaining the military. So we had lots of
dancing,
singing,
comedy. Come this way.
And so anyway, it was really a lot of fun and probably one of the highlights of my life.
리즈 시절 있죠? 우리가 흔히 말하는 리즈 시절. 그때가 그때였대요. 그래서 우리 시어머니가 그때 너무 이뻐가지고 시아버지가 반해갖고 결혼한 거야. 그래서 조기 사진이 있어요. 저 뒤에 약혼 사진이. Baby back home. Arm in arm over meadow. 거의 매주 하는 것 같아요. 이 착한 며느리 때문에. 원래 다른 집 며느리 이렇게 자주 안 봐. 우리 시어머니랑 시아버지가 원래 콜로라도 사셨는데 they moved 여기로 이사 오셨어요. 왜냐면 시아버지 보시기에도 건강이 안 좋잖아요. 전에 살던 곳은 관광지역이고 산 꼭대기예요. 그러니까 혹시 무슨 일이 나면 헬기로 옮겨야 되는.
It's nice because it's easy as they're getting older and we're getting older. It's easy for us to connect and take care of each other.
But it's good. It's good.
I'm glad that they're living here because I get to see them more than I would if they were still living in Korea. So I feel fortunate that they're here. I just like to spend time with them and I can spend more time with them here.
Anyway, first time we moved to United States, me and you, we had a struggle, each other.
Because
with
I
the
was
different culture,
menopause.
And you was menopause, that's what I told him. Like, we were totally struggle.
I had a lump and I thought that maybe I had breast cancer. So I was a little bit worried and maybe tough.
And insensitive.
Sensitive, yes.
I will remember that.
You remember that, yes. But, we all remember that time. Yeah, we had a tough time before, all of us, because we need a time to adjust to each other. We totally strangers. It was like two, three years. And then it was my first year in the United States, right?
But you know it's going to get better. That's the... You, hope it's going to get better.
Exactly. Best one was Tom was the really good bridge. Listened to his mom and said, like, yeah, you're right. And then came to me and said, yeah, you're right. And then go back to his mom and said, please tell your wife. Okay, I will. And then came to me and said, like, tell your mother. Okay, I will. Kind of things.
But hey,
that was a tough time.
We're still here.
Yeah.
But we made it through.
Exactly. <What? laughs> 애 키우고, 그 다음에 세월이 지나니까, 이해도 되고
Time to eat.
I'm all
It's
good
ready.
With dinner.
Is it ready?
Okay,
all
let's
right.
go.
I'm ready.
맞아요.
I'll fill you up. This is the best way.
어. It's one of the ones you guys brought over.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Huh?
샤튼 두프 두팝.
That's the name?
샤튼 두프 두팝.
샤튼
두팝.
So here's the air. 샤튼 두프.
All right, we're all here. You okay. still have your surf.
Bon appetit. Do you need a salt or pepper or anything? You good?
Tastes good.
Okay.
All right, really good.
That's good. You know, these days I'm like having menopause. My symptom is getting worse and worse. So. And I'm almost killing him.
This is the best way.
Oh no, I need some tip because she never killed him. He still survived, so what's the tip? How did you do that?
Don't own a gun.
Good tip. Did you have the symptoms mm-hmm. when you were 50? When did you have that? I mean,
I had hot flashes and, mm-hmm. but.
What else?
1 minute.
I gained weight.
Yeah, you gain a little weight if you're not careful. But you get mood swings. You get nasty and then
right.
you get, then you're happy and fun. And mm-hmm.
So whenever you get angry, what's the papa did? Drink the wine?
Yes, he has a drink.
It's a hard time for even the men, I think.
Yeah, men has menopause too, you said.
Yeah, some kind of menopause. Well, it's called a prostate, I think.
So much fun getting old.
Isn't it? What's that expression?
Best time of your life.
Getting old?
Break it to me gently. Let me down the easy way.
So what's the secret keeping your marriage for how many years?
Almost 57.
So what's the secret of keep this marriage so well?
If it's just
12.
He travels a lot.
Oh, you travel.
Oh, he travels away, so
travels
you're by
away.
Yourself.
That's very honest answer.
But just going to work every day helps, I think, too, in a marriage.
So separation, a little bit.
A little bit of separation, yeah. Have your old things you do.
Yeah.
And also, but you also have to have a laughter and comedy.
And Papa, what are you trying to say?
I agree.
He agreed. Whoa. Now there is some amazing wisdom.
Yes.
After 57 years, whatever wife says, husband says,
I agree.
And you have a happy marriage.
My boss says.
Yes, dear.
Yes, dear.
Yes, dear. I agree. You're right. I think I can even. You're right.
Yes, dear. I agree. Here's wine.
To yes, dear.
Yes, dear.
I agree. 진짜 사람들한테 관심이 완전히 없어졌구나라는 생각을 하면서 아 이제는 방송을 안 하겠구나 했는데 이게 내 마지막 방송일 수 있겠구나. 너무 좋았어요. 그 옛날 생각나고 그리고 막 이제 그게 귀한 거예요. 마지막이라고 생각하니까 너무 귀한 거예요. 그리고 이제 아 50대 중반으로서 최선을 다해서 옷도 마음껏 미친 듯이 입고 막, 응? 막 어깨도 드러내고 그 색깔도 마음껏 하고 아주 그냥 더운데도 땀내면서 머리 풀고 어깨도 드러내고 55세 어깨 처음 봤죠?
She's really a part of me. Yeah, I think she means sponsor supporter, something like that, because I think I'm definitely her number one fan, more than anyone in Korea.